We're at the booth of Frequentis at CCW 2015, where we're speaking to Peter Prater. Peter, great to see you here at the booth. I believe Frequentis has been here already many years, is that correct, at this event?
Yeah, that's correct. We were at Critical Communications World and prior to that, Tech World Congress for many, many years. Well before I joined the company, I remember seeing them for the first time in Vienna, which must have been around 2000. Yeah.
Okay, so there must be a reason to come back here every year at this show.
This is a great show and it's growing and growing and growing. And now with the transition from Tetra into Critical Communications as well and a larger focus on many other aspects, control rooms and cyber yesterday and drones, there's a lot going on here and a lot more people. I'm hearing it's the biggest show ever.
So you welcome the view of the TCCA to get a little bit more wider on communications technologies rather than only Tetra, right?
For sure. Tetra now is not going to be the way forward for everybody. LTE is coming, and beyond that, we were even talking about 5G yesterday. So without doubt, we need to find a way of keeping up with the rest of civilization. It's not just going to be Tetra.
And last year, you started the Tetra Critical Communications Control Room Group.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit more? We spoke to each other in Madrid December last year.
That's right.
So what has been happening in that time frame?
Since Madrid in December, we've been gently growing the group. We're going through the inevitable growing pains of getting a new organization off of the ground. And in fact, today we meet to establish the core management group that will then drive the content for the group, drive the organization, and drive the whole thing forward. So it's going to be an exciting day today to make that happen.
What is Frequentis exhibiting actually at the exhibition? You've got some new things that you want to share?
We're exhibiting the new platforms here, the 3020 LifeX integration platform. It's a marvelous platform, new venture for us, some established customers already, and there's been a lot of excitement around that here at the conference this week. Prior to that, we got involved in a workshop, managing changing control room environments, which again is all around the concept of what we call evergreen planning in a control room environment, so that planning doesn't happen by mistake, it happens on purpose, and it's a proactive approach to that. So we did a workshop, which was well received on that. I think on the booth, the guys here have been very busy over the last 2 days, and we're looking forward to another final busy day today.
Yeah, and it's a busy show with lots of news and lots of excitement.
Lots of news, lots of excitement, new product launches. I did a tour around the exhibition yesterday with other colleagues, visiting 12 different stands, all related to control room developments. And there's some great new developments out there, and it's an exciting time, I think, to be around here.
So you're looking forward to grow the control room group as soon as possible to get some more saying into the TCCA to get some more excitement.
For sure. This is a strategy that you mustn't tell anyone else. Okay, we're really trying to grow this group now and push forward within TCCA to let the rest of the TCCA membership recognise that this is actually where it's going. We're at a crossroads in comms. We're at a crossroads in the IT supporting the control rooms as well. So this is a great time to be around public safety.
Yes, thank you very much. Great to hear. Thank you very much for the interview.
Thank you very much. Good.
Okay. This was Gert-Jan Wolf from CCW 2015 in Barcelona, Spain.